Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're doing a part 8 of Murder in the Alps. I have done a part 7, Finding the Bullet Shells, and now we are going to continue on where we left off in the Deadly Snowstorm. So let's continue on where we left off, because I have no idea. So it's been a while since I've actually been on here. I know I haven't really been uploading on the phone. I'm doing a lot on the PlayStation 4. Later on in the Oh god, I don't even know if this remote even works anymore. Anyway, so for right now we're gonna just carry on where we left off. Later on in the maybe in about a couple of weeks, I will be getting an Xbox One S, and we're gonna carry it to see where this kangaroo is. Sorry, I got a little distracted by everything else here, so I gotta. Oh, there's the kangaroo. Okay, we got the kangaroo. We're good. So. Let's go down to the cellar. I think it was. Yeah, it's been a while since I actually played this game, so I just want to try to. That was cellar. Wasn't specific on where. What's up, John? Look at that dude.
Okay, let's see.
A woman who's such a bitch, she must be
Okay, so far so good, so it looks like he is the one that did some freaky shit. And probably the one that killed him. The way I see it, he's probably very good with this asshole. Let's see, where is that other? So now we can go in the kitchen and grab the X, and then we can...
Emma, I didn't want to say this in front of all those guests.
What is it?
The phone line is working again. The road will be cleared in a few hours, and if the murderer is not found by then, I'm doomed. Nobody will ever come here again. There will be creepy stories. Gruesome stories about some mysterious murders in Hotel Vega. Solved.
Try not to worry, Otto. I have some ideas. I just need a little more time to be certain.
I will be in your debt, Anna.
Could you open the back door to the kitchen?
Certainly. I closed that door before I went to bed last night. Could you go to reception and take the key from the table? I don't want to leave my guests in their room for too long.
I've been everywhere. And I'm telling you, this is the worst vacation ever.
Best of days of my life. Oh, well, you can go back. Guys, we're gonna have to end this one here for now, and I will return back to where we continue on here. So I will see you guys in the next video.